Okie dokie. I'm going to get our music on. I've got my ballet bar. I'll face backwards so it's easier to watch, easier to see. Okay, first position. Plie and stretch. Plie and stretch. We're going to lift our heels. Plie, heels, up and down. Again, plie and stretch. Now we go up, relevé, plie, or a bra. Okay, we're gonna tendu. Push back so you can see. Let's go tendu, flex and point and close. Tendu, close. Tendu, close. Okay, we'll do that one time on quad, right side then left side. Okay, here we go. In, tendu, in, flex, in. Close. combination. Remember, 3 dégagés, 1 and close in, 2 and close in, 3 and close. Plié, sauté, plié. Right? We love that one. Remember, sauté is to jump, right? We want to jump high enough to point our feet and straighten our legs in the air and not come thumping down like an elephant when we jump. Okay? So let's do our dégagés with the music. We'll do right leg, then left leg. Okay, arms can go on hips, or we can put them out to the side, whatever you prefer. Okay, alrighty, careful not to send those kitty cats and doggies flying across the room. We can do this together. first. So we'll see if we can keep our arms really still and quiet like a statue without doing this. Yeah, so no, like, right? We want first position arms really strong. We're gonna try to do 7 jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and we're gonna freeze on the number 8. Then we're gonna put our arms out to the sides. No birdie sautés. We're doing the same thing in second. 7 times, and freeze. And then we'll finish. So 7, 7, freeze. Back together. Okay. Okay, remember those super statue arms, kissing heels. Don't forget your pliés. Ready? Plié. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, freeze. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, freeze. Oh, very good. Okay, I think we should practice our dance. Okay, I will do it facing backwards so you can follow along. But that way you have the music to take you along.